let f and g be a function, that it can be a vector function, just f vector or g vector or many algebraic object, which the function is depend to x as variable, number as usual. So by this statement, now limit and derivative can be defined. Now, if we take derivative of a function which is f composed with g, or derivative of function of f with input of gx, we will have by definition of limit as this. We know that this definition may lead to non-zero over zero. So if we adding g minus g term just like this, may non-zero over zero for h approaching to some value a, which is a may be zero. So that means I can have this, and by multiplying this, which is now we have limit as this, g of x plus h minus g of x over h, and so on for the another, we will get the definition of derivative. And by this new form, by this dot is multiplication, we will get that this make definition of derivative for both function. So by before form, we can infer that this differentiation will lead us to df dg, and multiplied by dg over dx, which is this is derivative notation in x. Now we have the property of chain rule of derivatives, and that's it.